What's happening, guys? You know, one of the people that I follow on YouTube, and don't mind me, Jack, so I'll just walk around you, is Paul Elkins, and I like his channel a lot. Whenever he posts something, I'm sure to check it out. But one of the things that he says in his videos a lot is this has been another temporary obsession by Paul Elkins. And I always love that line because I myself get temporary obsessions. Let me show you my current obsession. Here's our fridge that we have in the break room, right? And this entire space doesn't get used. And I noticed that our condiment section here is usually kind of overflowing. So what I want to do is take some of those from there and put them here. This is not meant to come out. I guess it's meant to hold cans of soda, which we don't have. So I'm going to do what seems sacrilegious and cut this refrigerator with some bolt cutters and make some shelves that I can actually use. Alrighty, let's make some shelves. Well, you see here, this is one of the roundabouts that we have here that we use like to take out and do filming and such, and to loan to folks who need it. Man, she's been through the ringer. I know they use it for dock building and all kinds of crazy things, but that particular color has white hatches. You can see over there, there's a roundabout with black hatches, but we have hatches here that haven't been installed yet, right behind the ice maker. And this is white starboard, and it looks like there's a couple little pieces that it might be able to glom. By the way, if you have a wife, don't do this. Seriously, remember the cheese grater incident.
I hope you're not using my cheese grater to make another one of your stupid carvings.
You've been warned. Thank you. Well, with that temporary obsession behind me, maybe now I can hear myself think.
Take a big boat out for a ride.
That's a good idea. I think I'm gonna do that.